evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Though I admit it was a bit like old times there, for a moment. The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us, if that's what you mean.
Well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older. Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
The ball.
Four. Told ya.
Come in. I have meat.
That's what I was inviting him then.
You would not find me good company. I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about.
Looking forward to fighting him. I really ain't.
Nice place. Told me before I poured. Why are you here? Being polite. You seem like a calm and reasonable person. Are you a calm and reasonable person?
If the moment calls for calm,
I'd say the moment calls for calm. Yeah.
Odin himself. That's definitely Odin, right?
You know who I am.
Oh, I know you are, boy.
Before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable ones. But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were kind of useless. But Baldur, he had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore.
What do you want?
How about peace? How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home? Kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr.
Yeah, we know what you've been up to. Stop it.
Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word of you? What have your promises ever been worth?
There he is, my old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying.
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back. Keep your boy safe. Really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say?
Showing. my past.
The ghost of Sparta things.
Yeah.
Then you know what I'm capable of.
Show me!
Now we got a fight. We're hoping to see your blade. Guess they don't come. You're holding back. Why? You should be better than this. Stop holding back.
Oh!
should be better than this! Let me see the monster inside!
Now we're talking!
This is for Moody!
You put him last, even in death!
The fuck you say?
Moody saw not in fear of you. He died of the wounds you gave him.
Oh, we got a model father here. This feels familiar.
What?
Don't matter. I don't give a hot shit about your fatherly advice. I want to see the god of war.
Let me see him!
son!
Who are you? Show me! Show me the killer of God!
Sons fell to you. Even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons. And your boy, all father have plans for him. No! Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing you.
Oh my God.
Told you you'd make it.
Kratos! Sindri and Brock! That was quite a fight. We...
Oh, it was.
Odin is with Atreus.
Oh no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on then.
Jeez, that was difficult. A little.